Bramble there, and today we are playing some Pokemon Brick Bronze episode 10, I think. I don't know, I'll check my videos right before, you know, I do the thing. So, you know, last video we destroyed those guys, but that leader, that guy, he killed me about 3 times. The guy's too hard. Just too hard. But we are at Laguna Lake. Can I fish? Can I? I want to fish. This water is a nice clear blue. Ooh. Yeah. So what's this? Hello, sir. Bye, bye, sir. So I can't remember, guys. It's been about 2 days, cause I can't remember, cause I have really not good memory. I can't remember that much. Thank you for eating. Goodbye. No one likes you, so we have to go. Ah! God's sake! Go away! Right, so do we go in here? I think we do. What's that? Need to unlock the secrets. How am I meant to get on there though? I think I have to get surf. Oh, it's a submarine. Oh, that's cool. So we'll speak to this guy. If you happen to find a fossil in the lake, you can bring it to me, and I will revive it with this machine. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, what do you do? I've only been below the surface of the lake once. Usually, I run tests from here in the lab on what others find deep below. I've even witnessed people finding stones that cause certain Pokemon to evolve. Yeah, they're evolution stones. So what do you do? Welcome to the Laguna Lake Laboratory. Here we explore and study the bottom of the lake. Yeah, that guy said things about it. Left behind, blah, 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 blah. You just talk about crap. What's this? Ew, what's it? What? What are you talking about, UNV things? The crap is... You speak too much! I'm not reading all this, guys. I don't care what you think. My eyes are killing after the day what I've had. Ride the UMV for your first time. Oh yeah, you must save before diving. I want to ride the UMV. That's what the UMV is. What do you want? Okay. Right. Just going to kill. Woo, boy. So, what am I meant to be looking for? Just think you help. What am I meant to be looking for?
Did you look for like little twinkles on the rocks?
Like that?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Click on it and then use one of those to look for.
Bang off! Bang off! Ooh! Ooh, sunstone! Bang! 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 Bang!
That's a rare bear.
It's not rare. It's cool. Bang! 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 Oh, there was a rare bones. Dang it! Guys, they are valuable. You can get them for $1 million. Ooh, I saw one. There we are, cheeky. So the guy said we can look for fossils. Moonstone. Oh, that was a moonstone. Oh, yes. saw another twinkle on there. I swear down. Never mind, stupid twinkle. This is just a maze. I hate mazes. Can I zoom out? Ooh, you can't hide from me. You old rat bag. So, he said you can find fossils. I don't see any fossils. Guys, did you? Because I couldn't. Guy was wrong, there is no such thing as fossils down here. Gaddy! Bang, 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 bang. There's nothing in here. Valuable. Heck is that? I got an Everstone. Heck is an Everstone? Can you help me out here, guys? I have no. Ooh, I saw you. I saw you, yep. Ooh, I saw one there. Ooh. Double the price. Ooh. There's nothing valuable in here. God's let's get this one. There's nothing valuable. Literally, it's just these things and that moonstone. That was it. Ah! I want to find some fossils of rep. No, my viewing V's about to die. No! He was right there! I want another go! Guys, we're gonna leave and have another go! I wanna see what a fossil is! Oh! Better not say I've already done it and saved. I have autosave on. Annoying. I should have turned it off. Shouldn't have turned autosave on. Could have autosaved while I was in the ocean. Could have autosaved while I was in the ocean. Alright. Pokemon. Let's do it. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. Can I dive? Ah! Damn it! Screw you! Screw you people! I don't like you! I'm running away! Alright, pack it in, Paddy. So, which way do I go? Do I go this way? Apparently a lot, not, ooh. Ooh, yay, item. Again. Found a mystic water. Okay, oh, I know what a mystic water is. It's on a Pokemon, it's made for, so all I got is this stuff. All this crap. Put you on you. Now, let's go see if I can sell, what these. I'm keeping the sunstone, I'm keeping moonstone, I'm just getting rid of you. So, this boosts the power of rock type. I have to keep this. What does this do? So, an item to be held by a Pokemon. It lowers speed and allows ground type moves to hit flying type and levitating holders. Oh, I'm keeping that. A certain special Pokemon evolve. It is as black as the night sky. Right, I'm getting rid of you. I'm getting rid of you. I'm keeping you. Oh, yeah, I need to put this on you. We got, now we're all holding an item. So, what's in here? What the heck is in here? Oh, get out of my way. Hello? Back in my day, I used to enter a lot of fishing competitions. My highest streak of reeling in Pokemon Cosmere was 51. Blah, blah, blah. Guys, I don't feel like reading today. Actually, my eyes are killed. Oh, he gave me an old rod. Can I take that rod? I don't want an old rod. I'll steal all your rods. Ha, 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 ha. All right, screw you. No one loves you. Right. Oh, that's the way out. I was like, wait, oh no, do I have to go back all the way? Is this the end of the game? But it isn't. Did I need an update? No. Right. What the crap is this? I'm saving. Oh, hey, Holly. So, Team Eclipse, blah, blah, blah. Get the Broom to City Dash, blah, 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 blah. So, train your Pokemon, blah, 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 blah. Right. So he'll heal my Pokemon whenever, you know. The Starly! Oh, dude! No, screw it. I hate Starlies! Go away! Yeah, that's right, go! Stupid Starlies. Can I get past you? Get out of my way, Jake! Ah! Oh, there! Are you too off you? What? What the heck is wrong with your face? You have crumbs all over it. Anyway, we're having a battle. Ooh, oh, I'm super effective both of these and you. All right, let's just a double bite. Should I, guys? You think I should? No. Oh, why not? Oh my god. Oi! That was not funny. That was super effective, these retard butt crap heads. Oi! You do not do that. I will bonk on you. Bonk, bonk, bonk. God's sake! P-A-R. The crap! Electro Ball! Bobby, yo. I wanna use you. Yeah. I wanna kill Fletchinder. I don't like this Fletchinder. The boy! Well, so bad about it. Doesn't matter what breed it is, it's just I don't like it. Oh, God! Happened again! Stupid table! Ah! I hate this thing! Wait, what? Oh, my plug wasn't on! Sorry guys, my plug just wasn't on. You go away. Right. Electro Ball, you. Wonderwear, smelly butt crack. Yee hee. How's it all doing? Right. We're just gonna thunder now. Electro Ball, you. Screw you. No one loves you. Right. Your face out my face. I hate you. Yo-yo, what you got on me, gangster bro? I don't have a rap! God's sake, there's something about him here, let me heal your Pokemon, go away. I DO NOT WANT TO SPEAK TO YOU! Thank you. Thank you for understanding, man. Guys, we are nowhere near evolving Fleshinder or Frogadier. Ooh, usually on this bit, everyone's like, got level 30s, I got level 25, level 23. We're gonna put you in first. So guys, I've heard that you can get Riolus down here. I know this door. You know, I search him up, I like Lucario, it's a great Pokemon. I mean, I've forgot which bush it is now. But, it's used water. Oh no, they're grass types, they're super effective. Now, Pokemon, Fletcher Nullis, burn them alive! Ow. Right. What is it with girls having girl Pokemon and boys having boy Pokemon? That's basically being sexist. Guys, if you think that is rude, it basically isn't, because sexist means, like, you know, when you pick on a girl and you say, ha, you can't play, girls can't play football because they'll get hurt, and the girls, that's being sexist, so this game's basically doing that right now. Oh yeah, level 24, baby! Burn you alive, Gloom. I love my life. Oh, you little rat bat. Yeah, get burnt for touching me. Ah, good one, Vaporeon. Get ready. Ooh, Venomoth. It's gonna burn you alive. Goodbye. Ooh, you little rat. Getting at my move. How dare you dance? Oh, you little rat bag. Ember! Swear down, I'm weird. Straight up weird kidney. No one knows me. Excellent vessel here, let me heal your Pokemon. Hey, Jimmy! Jimmyetta! How you doing, your smart little glasses, eh? How you doing? I like your necklace. Wait, your father got you it? Oh, that's sweet. You got a minimum plus, so I want more! Give me them!
Oh,
give me them so bad will happen to you. Yeah, I'm a weird kid. No one loves me. You guys might, but yeah, I'm a weird child. Right. Oh, only if I could overheat both of these, that'd be cool. Ah, I'm trying to use copycat. Ain't gonna work. Well, minimum puzzle is normal type. Say you ain't got O on me. You ain't got no on me, bro. Yeah. Oh, dude. Same hell. Oh. Now it isn't. You just got killed, bruh. Yay, poison missile. Oh, Roost. Oh yes, give me. Oh dude, it recovers half of the HP you lose. So if I got attacked, it would recover half of it I lost. the bike I got. So if someone got rid of half of my health, I would have full health again. Let's get rid of... Yes, boy! Minimum puzzle. Are smelly bum bum babies. Well, they're not that really cool Pokemon. Kind of like legendaries, but not. Right, now let's bring out Pikachu. Only if I add some what could boost the power of electric types. Ah, don't you kill me! Oh wait, no, you didn't touch me. That's fine. Die! Sorry guys. Right. Oh, you little rat bag. Minim. How did that not do a lot of damage to Minim? Did like 2% damage. Let's use Charge Beam again to destroy Minim for what you just did to me. And goodbye. How did not do a lot of damage though? I don't not get it. Yeah? Right guys, it's my dinner. I will be right back. Alright guys, I am back. I got fish and chips with salt and vinegar. I can't reach them. The movies. Took that from my bed. Alright, so send back in Pikachu. Send out Fletchinder. Guys, sorry if I don't speak for most of the time. You know, I'm eating my dinner. Have respect. Guys, if you take away the per opera. Ugly! So you're ugly! Perugly! But you do look kind of ugly! So, yeah. I'll go along with that. Guys, comment down below if you like vinegar. Or fish. But I'll say fish soup. Comment down below if you like vinegar or fish or chips. Well, if you don't like chips, that means you don't like potatoes, because that's what chips are made out of. Aw, look at little Vaporeon having nappy eyes. Wake up! Adam. Spark. It's a good move. Let's get rid of you. Yep.
I need to learn a new strategy.
Yep. And you. What's this?
This world looks really old. Oh yeah! If I had an odd keystone, I could throw it in there. Oh, I'm gonna get spirited. What's this?
Ooh!
A Starly. Okay, let's look for a really good Pokemon in this bush. Right, run. Guys, wish me luck. See if I can get Riolu. So that's what I'm probably looking for. Oh my god! Oh my god! Second try! I was going to go, alright, guys, there isn't nothing here because it usually pops up at second try. Oh my god! Alright, let's do a quick bomb. Ow. My teeth. Come on. No! Too little! Alright. Oh, I don't have any weak Pokemon. No. Oh no, ooh, this is bad, this is bad. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I'm gonna have to use this. Come on. No! God's sake! Ah! Right, let's just see what happens if I use a cut. Please don't kill it. Ruin door. Oh. Good move. Alright. We're not gonna catch him, guys. I bet you right now we're never gonna catch him. He'll just break free. He just breaks free. Right, I'm gonna need a weaker Pokemon to handle this mayhem. Pikachu, my buddy. Pikachu! First, let's shock him so he isn't. Alright, yes. Now, let's electroball him. Please don't kill. No! That looks like a passage. Two against one. But we're not really doing two against one though, so. Oh, he has a Kambuskin. Kambuskin. It's Torchic, Kambuskin, then Blaziken. Oh, these are fire types. Well, that's fire and fighting, Kambuskin. Alright. Keep more. Go away. If that was a heat mortar, that'd be cool. Mm-mm.
Goodbye. And goodbye. Right. Thank you. We need to catch that Riolu. An item. An Ultra Ball. Oh, these things are good. We can definitely catch a Riolu now. First, we have to bring out the gangster Pikachu. Right, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! No one likes you, Starling. Go away. Go on, no one loves you. That's right, move. No! Esper! I mean, they're kind of good, but no. I don't want a Meow Stick. It's pretty crap. No! Guys, this will take a while. I'll pause the video here until I get one. God's sake. Guys, it has been 1 hour. I have not found one Riolu except for that other one that ran away. Well, no! God said I'll fix you later. How many times do I have to do this? God's sake. Did you try to make out with me? Ain't gonna happen. I mean, it might happen in your dreams. Wow, a Staravia. So great. Guys, I ain't ending this video until I get a goddamn Riolu. I need a Riolu. Cause fine type. Cause if I level it up, it would be really good for the, let's see, dark type too, because fighting types defeat dark. Fighting type super effective against Dark. That's what I'm trying to say. Get out of my way, you stupid Jake. God, do you have any manners? I'll be back when I get a. I'll get a Riolu. I'll come back. Alright, guys. I've had enough. I've been searching in this damn bush for over 3 hours. And I am not exaggerating. 3 hours. Guys, on this stupid Riolu. So I'll search it again for another 3 hours for you guys to watch. But look, this is not gonna be a Riolu. Spent 3 hours of my day looking for stupid Pokemon. Well guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button down below. I know it's one of my shortest videos, but I had a headache. I can't stand this madness anymore. And yeah. Hasta la vista.